Hey, this is Ashley, and you guys are watching Ashley Epidemic, and I'm here to check out some GOT7. It is their album spoiler for 7 for 7, and I'm gonna go check this out, and I'm really excited. I'm excited for this album because it's GOT7, and you know I love my babies, and it's gonna be great, and let's just jump right into this album spoiler. I'm not entirely sure what to expect, but when it comes to GOT7, I trust them so much. So let's do this. Ooh, already pretty. Okay. I always love Young Jay songs though, so I'm sure I'm gonna love this song. Young Jay is just, his style is just so my style. And it just ends up like just. Yes! I'm digging that. Yeah, you make me think. Teenager JBs. Okay. Yes. So, like, when you give GOT7 the reins, they do this R&B thing that's just beautiful. I feel like You Are is gonna be one of those songs where I love the verses, but I may not love the chorus. But I'm really excited because this is a title track, and it's a JB title track. And it's not a JYP title track, but a JB title track. And it makes me really happy. Uh-oh, firework. This was in their Channel Plus when they did the GOT7 episode. Jinyoung works so hard on the tracks that he does. Okay, I'm gonna die. This is my band song. Oh, it's chill. Bam Bam. I'm gonna love this one, I know it. Bam Bam, you're gonna do me right. I have total faith in you. I love you, Bam Bam. Oh, it sounds so mellow. Yugim's track. Face. Yugim's tracks are always good too. GOT7 is just really good at producing pop tracks. I'm so proud of them. Okay. This album is so. Okay, this one's bass. This album is so mellow. It's so mellow and chill, and I really like it. GOT7 and R&B is beautiful. I just love R&B in general, and just this album, it feels like it's gonna sound really, really cohesive. Like, You Are sounds a little bit more upbeat, but it still sounds like it has a really similar sound to the rest of the album. So I'm really excited to see how this all goes. My babies, my boo-boos, they're so talented, and I'm so glad to see them be able to be shining. And just, I hope that they get more credit and more love, because I'm sure that this is gonna be amazing. But yeah, if you guys like this video, please make sure you like it. If you like seeing more reactions from me, make sure that you subscribe. I'm out. I'm so sorry. 나 이제 결심했지. Are you ready? 꽤나 길었지 나의 방황이. 이제 걱정하지 마. 다신 가지 않을 테니. 부를 때마다 난 없었지. Silence. 걱정마도 착했으니 show me dance. 출발해 드자 이제 내 손 잡아. 오늘부터 내가 너 절대로 놓지 않아.